Have you ever felt most at home in the wild?